What's up, world? Hanzo back. You know, I got a lot of emails, a lot of DMs about this figure. So I just wanted to show a, you know, a quick video of it. This is the Jean-Michel Basquiat figure. You know, the custom stand. You know, put a little bit of, paint on the shoes, you know, got a little bit of detail, and a little paint on his clothing. You know, if you saw about him or heard about him, you know, they would say he would do these crazy art shows and they'd dress him up in all these crazy suits that cost crazy bread, crazy amount of money. And then right after the show, he just start painting in those suits, and they would just watch him and go crazy, seeing how he didn't even care, like he didn't even pay attention to what type of fashion he was wearing. He just go to work in his in the clothing. Hair is all sculpted. It's a real delicate head. Hair's all sculpted, everything all the way around. The whole bit. It's a one of a kind piece. Body type's even different. It's on a skinny body, thin arms. Brush. Two comes out the hand. Like I said, custom stand. The stand is actually canvas. I want him to be standing on a canvas. So, it's 101. And the figure is available. So, just, you know, shoot me a DM if you're interested. Y'all have a good one. All right?